actual road Kampala does not and will never in any way extract any organ, most especially the kidney.
This follows Kabanda's appeal through Lord Mayor Arias Lukwago's chambers of Lukwago and company advocates, alleging that Old Kampala Hospital had harvested his left kidney illegally. He further explained that the alleged harvest happened at a time he received treatment for a head injury sustained following a road accident in Makindye. The allegations of kidney harvest from a one Muhammad Kabanda by Old Kampala Hospital made rounds on several media platforms last month, not until the Uganda Medical and Dental Practitioners Council came out and cleared the air on the matter.
Nobody reached Kabanda's left kidney because it was not even there.
This was after several investigations carried out on the claimant, which concluded that there is no evidence to prove the left kidney had been harvested. Addressing the media this afternoon, the medical director of Old Kampala Hospital, Dr. Faizo Kazibwe, noted that a team of lawyers has been lined up, ready to take up the case into the courts of law should they fail to comply within the stipulated time.
It affected people in public in that they can no longer come. Okay, when they are talking to us, they say they will never come back to the hospital because of the things the hospital has done. Income reduces, and thus even paying the workers is a bit hard in this economic situation that we are in. So it has really affected the hospital.
We have started experiencing issues with our clients, our patients. They really find it uncomfortable, and they're not comfortable at Old Kampala just because there were false allegations that were made against the hospital.
Unless Lukwago and Kabanda come out to apologize, they have been threatened to be dragged to courts of law.
Old Kampala Hospital has instructed and lined up a team of lawyers ready to take on the case in courts of law against the Lord Mayor Arias Lukwago and Muhammad Kabanda should they fail to comply with the above stated.
A 7 days ultimatum has thus been issued.
His Worship, the Lord Mayor Arias Lukwago and Mr. Kabanda Muhammad should issue a public apology and retract the allegations made against Old Kampala Hospital on the front page of the New Vision and Daily Monitor newspapers, plus all media houses that they used to offer those allegations within 7 days.
Efforts to get the comment of Lord Mayor Lukwago over this matter were futile. Story by Juliet Namuwaya for the news.